Where are these?
Okay, here we are. I don't think... The church. Dark, I don't have my... 1912. It was restored in 2006. The last mass was held in 1967. So you can see, they restored it. Like, it's really nice now. So no, they just restored it. They don't do any masses or anything. It's just...
Well, they do worship here?
No.
Oh, they just restored it.
They just restored it, yeah.
So this is the way it was a long time ago?
Yeah, I guess so, yeah. Holy crap, you can't even see me, man. Body. Here it is. Are we gonna do a dance spirit box? So you guys come here too, this is... But we're gonna do a spirit box real quick here.
Well, we're gonna go to the next door. We'll see you in a little bit. Next time we come visit. Thanks for having us.
Sounds like I said yes. Look at that, that's like a comforter. But again, like, creepy, like, they just restore everything. Which is pretty cool. Like, you're an aunt. Let's go check it out. I'm gonna go into the church here. Oh, my eyeballs are freezing. The last service was in 61, and they restored it back in 2012, which is pretty cool, I suppose. Wish they would have kept it old.
Are you good where you are? Alright, we're gonna come back later in the summer. We'll see you back then.
Bye.
Jesus. That was like really creepy. Okay, here's the back room. I only got 30 minutes of it. I guess all I'm gonna do. Take some.
Spirit boxes. Alright, here we go. Alright, get a flash. Let me get a flash. It looks so creepy in there.
Just wait, I'll get a photo.
Knock at all.
Is there anything in the crawl space? Well, is there anyone in the... Is there evil things here? Just knock. We open your door, is that okay?
I'm inside. We're in the building now. What's your name?
That door just opened.
Did it really?
I just shut it.
What the frick?
But it opened on its own.
Are you by yourself or are others are here? Speaking to the iPad, the microphone. Are you trying to tell us something? Are we bothering you? Through your building now. Don't do anything.
Are Should we go check out the other one? Should we leave someone here?
Is that door open?
Say it again. That's scary. I don't know if I want to talk to this dude in the morning.
Is there anyone here with us? Can you make yourself known? Say my name. No. How many is there of us? How many is there of you? Is there a lot of you here? Are you guys at peace? Is there something in the The basement? Is there something bad that happened here? Are we disturbing it? Do you guys always hear like your own voice when,
yeah,
when you're holding
that's
it?
That's what I heard. Right? Yeah, that's why they didn't want to hold it.
Do you know my name? We're not here to hurt you. We just want to communicate. I mean no disrespect. Can you do something to make your presence known? I'm gonna go now. Can you do one last thing for me? Make yourself known. After I said I'm gonna go, it's just... Are you here right now? Are you right next to me? You want us to leave?
There's guys are coming, you guys.
They're coming? Alright.
You got it, right? Those are actual...